So we're just outside the 209. Found a nice little kelp patty. Found some meter marks down about 100, 150 feet. Butt hooked a couple sardines. Got about 2 30-pound bluefin on the deck already. I got a little nicer grade one here. Almost dumped my spectra on this Penn 25 here. 25 narrow. And I got almost all the spectra back now. Still dogging me though. Lighter setup. It's been a little finicky this morning, so I went to 25 with 30-pound fluoro. Circle hook 2-0. Like I said, butt hooked the Dean and it went down and got bit. See if we can't get him up.
Get ready to send gaff. Get him right there.
Kind of got caught with my panties down here fishing 25 pound mono, but after a little battle we got this guy in about 45 minutes to an hour. Hooked right in the corner of the mouth with a 2-0 circle hook. Yeah, epic fight.
Yeah,
epic fight. A lot of big fish in this area, so kind of finally got one on. It was a screamer. We almost got spooled right off the bat, but Charlie put the wood to him and we got him over. So there's that. Thanks, guys. After seeing Charlie land one, I grabbed the 50-pound fluoro and decided to get bit. This one's a little bit more fun than the 25. Charlie can probably contest to that one. Oh, okay, so this setup, we got a Penn 25 narrow, 50-pound fluoro, 65 spec. This fish dumped a lot of spectra right off the bat. A lot of spectra. He's rubbing weird. We got a cousin 65M. Great big tuna rod. It can really pull on these fish. They can really pull too. That's a good bluefin. Another one. My turn. Thanks, Charlie.